Merits and demerits of diagrammatic and graphic presentation. So in this video we will be studying about the merits and demerits. So your merits, number one, is simple and understandable. Information. See, your data, when you draw it diagrammatically or on the graph, it becomes very simple to understand, right? Second is your lasting impact. The diagrammatic or graphic representation leaves a lasting impact on the reader's mind, so information is not easily forgotten. No need of training or specialized knowledge. So one needs no training or specialized knowledge in regarding reading the diagrams and graphs. So these are easily understood even by a layman. Attractive and effective means of presentation. See, your diagrams and the graphs are more attractive and effective means of presentation, and they give the information very easily. A quick comparative glance. You can easily compare the diagrams or graphs. Informative and entertaining. Your diagrams and graphs, besides being informative, diagrams and graphs also are the entertaining means of data presentation. The beginners are just fascinated to draw pictures in the form of diagrams and graphs. Location of averages. Using graphic techniques, we can easily locate the value of certain averages. Study of correlation. Through the diagrams or graph, we can easily study the correlation between the various variables. So these are your merits. Now let's understand the demerits. Limited use. These are the merits and these are the demerits. Limited use. Only a limited set of data can be presented in the form of a diagram. In fact, diagrams and graphs are generally used only when comparisons are involved or when time series data are to be presented. Second is your misuse. Diagrams may be misused for false projections of the statistical facts, or easily in case of advertisements. Only preliminary conclusions. It may not be very easy to arrive at the final conclusion after seeing the diagram. Multiple information in the form of diagram and graphs may offer only preliminary conclusions. So these are your merits and demerits of diagrammatic and graphic presentation. I hope you like our video. Please download our Scholars Learning app and enjoy the learning experience with us.